I'm so glad it's not broken. Okay. Hello, YouTube. Yeah. I don't know. At this point, if anyone's a returning viewer, they know what's up. First thing, I need to figure out what to save. I'm loading. 20 minutes. God, that's... Get out the docks? Yeah, because I quit an hour 15 in. Okay. Make this. What's smoothness do? Oh. Interesting. Alright. Alright. I'm wide awake this time. I got water. I ate breakfast like an hour ago. I got these Hello Kitty gummy snacks. No falling asleep while climbing walls, which no one noticed because no one was watching. If you're watching this on YouTube, please let me know. I like to know at least once a year if someone's watching. You know, I don't ask for much, but it's nice. It's a nice feeling. You know, it's weird. These are simple, like, flat textures crossed on each other, but, like, you squint and you have blurry eyes, they don't actually look that bad. Whoa, okay. I thought there was a chest over there, but I guess not. I didn't think enemies could break chests. It'd be crazy if they did. If I get my spin attack in this game, I'm gonna have to hurry up. Chains. Oh, shit. QTEs were a lot simpler, too. And we've still got those quarter circles to do. I'd have to do, like, a whole event for that. You know, like, here, it's just a math circle. I got these, well, for YouTube. I don't know when, but the time of streaming, which is on a Sunday. I got these Friday, and I've already eaten like 5 of them. I've been eating like 2 a day. Gummy snacks are good, man. They're great. Thank you. god. Yeah, amazingly, I haven't lost a lot of health. Amazing what happens when you have a good breakfast. I mean, I didn't have a good breakfast. I just ate a bowl of cereals. I mean, good cereal. Fucking Lucky Charms. They're not gonna stop coming. You know what? I know exactly what I need to do. How do I use this? Okay, it's square. No, I know exactly what I need to do. Oopsie. Hey, get over on the button. Shit. Glamzo. Because otherwise they would have kept coming. And, like, looking around, I saw no other way to get that button held, so that was obviously the way. And that's not something I've seen in other color Melody God of War, so that's a unique puzzle to this game. Oh shit. Oh, there's nothing in here. Now I know. I went in. There's a freaking way in. Thank you. I don't have enough mana. Yeah, Gorgonite. There we go. Where are these people coming from? I'm sure I slaughtered a lot of them. Not you! Fuck, now I missed it. God damn it! Gotta figure out a way up there now.
Stay away! Don't come near me!
The fuck? I was gonna say, what happens if I jump down? How do I get this? Don't know what it was. I didn't know it was here.
I know who you are. I know what you've done. Monster.
Wait.
Stay back. Get away from me.
It's great and all, but I miss some stuff. Why have I not just gone down this way? Oh, shit. Oh, yes, I have. This is where I came from. I didn't open this because I didn't need it.
Stay away! Don't come near me! Keep away!
Idiot. Your side boobs like go crazy. She has a key that I need to get to that hatch. Weird. That hatch is how I get down there. Oh, there's a rope. We make our way back up. The monsters are gonna spawn, probably. Oh, hey, look at that. Thank you. so I didn't see this. Hey. Seeing lots of things. Oh, jeez, I'm seeing lots of things. It's a good thing I had to come back here. I know. Fuck. Okay, yeah. Maybe I have to get it the other way. Other way around. So look, there's this bridge here. I'm thinking. I just gotta figure out how to get to that bridge. But also, I fell. I didn't mean to. close. I guess up there counts as this area.
Go, go, go! Ares has breached the city!
What will the reinforcements do?
Let me check something. Wowzers. didn't need that shit. I'm a bit upset because there's a bunch of chests and I don't know how to get to them. I mean, at this point, I don't know where they are, but... still. Rats might spawn in from there. Ignore them for now. Motherfucker! Thank you. supposed to have a way to shoot them down. Really angry. Fuck. God fucking damn it! Everything's out to get me. Fucking archers, fucking birds. Fuck. probably gonna die again due to no fault of my own. But like, look, there's a ledge here. Shit! Oh, it was a trap. It's a fucking trap. If I'm gonna keep dying, I might as well, like, explore. Explore better. Interesting. Yeah, get my ass kicked. No. Now at this point, it's on purpose. Fuck! I missed the jump. Alright, let's get out of here. I've been here way too long. Being irritated. You know what? If there's anything below me, it can... just, you know, ignored. I'm not gonna risk another death. Oh, this ancient ancient checkpoint system. Oh. Then again. Maybe. Away from me, bird bitch.
You! I must get across! Release the lever! Extend the bridge!
No, no! I won't let them get me. They won't get across. These monsters! They'll tear me apart!
Coward!
Okay, great.
I must get across! Release the lever! Extend the bridge!
No, no! I won't let them get me! They won't get across! These monsters! They'll tear me apart!
Coward! Must get across! Release the lever! Extend the bridge!
No, no! I won't let them get me! They won't get across! These monsters! They'll tear me apart!
Coward!
Well, at least they checkpointed me. Right, game? You're not that shitty. Yeah, hey, look at that. Now I gotta figure out what the hell it wants. I did beat this game. Oh! I wonder. No. Look at this, though. Checkpoint me after that. Which means it might checkpoint me if I go up there, but
you! I must get across! Release the lever! Extend the bridge!
No! I won't let them get me. They won't get across. These monsters. They'll tear me apart.
Coward.
Nope. can't seem to make it if I jump. It might be time for cheats again. What was the problem then? And how did I do it back in the day with no internet? How did I not cheat? I think I'm missing something I need. What the fuck? Damn it, no. Oh, this is a way I could have went? Shit. God damn, man. Thank you. Unbelievably salty. Oh shit. Fuck, I'm so stupid. Oh. I can't turn it though, can I? I didn't think I could move this. No, no, I'm kicking. But, really heavy. God, younger me was so much smarter. It's all coming together now. Can I move it from here? No. Look, there it is.
Lord Zeus.
Kratos, you grow stronger as your journey continues. But if you are to succeed in your quest, you will need my aid. I offer you the power of the greatest of all the gods, the father of Olympus. I offer you the power of Zeus. Take this weapon, Kratos. Take this power and use it to defeat your enemies.
This is fury.
You have done well, Kratos. Go with the gods. Go forth in the name of Olympus.
I can't fucking believe this. How did I miss all of this? So much. I want to see if Zeus's fury has a reflection. I'm not going to be able to see it with this floor. Not with this camera. God, so much explained. So much salt and anger. Just deep within me. Radical. I want to build my, build it. Blades of Chaos are almost topped. I don't really want to fight you guys. You guys are... Oh, then again, I got magic skills, so... God. Can't believe. Oh man. Yeah, Cyclone! Oh, that was a Wilhelm scream. Oh, nice. Fuck. Fuck! Hate these things. Why do they do so much damage? God, where is it spawning me? At the bridge? Yeah, figures. It's hard to see, but I'm almost positive Kratos' model doesn't show the Medusa head. The camera's placed so cleverly. That cleverly, though. Hey, hey. Where are we? The fucking sewers? Good. Oh, here's that bridge. And look, it's Jade from Mortal Kombat.
Oracle!
Oh, it's that one topless lady. Say so. Fuck. This woman is dead. Fuck. Oh, there's a ladder. Wow, that's lucky. Holy shit. Lucky, not lucky. That's fucking smart. Not gonna spend all the time in the world figuring out how the fuck I get these chests. Unfortunately, there's no box for me to push. Maybe there's a door or something. I don't know. I really shouldn't spend too much time here, quite honestly. Fuck, man.
Ah!
Holy shit. Well, that was well coordinated for them.
My boy, good. Athena has chosen wisely. I knew it was so.
Who are you?
So, you have the blades, the skin as pale as the moon. You are the one indeed. Perhaps Athens will survive at that. But be careful. Don't want you dying before I'm done with this grave.
A grave? In the middle of a battle? Who will occupy it, old man?
You will, my son. Oh, I've got a lot of digging to do indeed. All will be revealed in good time. And when all appears to be lost, Kratos, I will be there to help.
I'm in my own grave. Isn't that funny? Eh? Isn't that funny? Oh, man. aliens will spawn infinitely. I wonder. Stuck back there. You know what? She can stay. Meanwhile, I need a... Let's all just leave. Go up here and... Oh, funny. Fucking Christ, these birds. God, fuck. I know what to do. I know exactly what the fuck to do. Why am I so stupid? I mean, they're still in the fucking way and it's super annoying. Thank you. How'd I ever beat this game as a kid? I mean, I wasn't even a kid. I was an adult. It's like 4 years ago. Maybe five. 4 or 5 years ago. It still feels like a long time. Man, I'm getting old. I'm almost 30. Got like 2 years. A bunch of years. Fuck off. Are you still gonna like occasionally slip out or something? Wasn't ready. As soon as I figure out what the hell to do. Oh no! Hey, I remember this area. Oh, yes. Oh no, I see you.
Kratos, hurry!
Down, going as fast as I fucking can. Shit. Fuck. This is gonna be...
What are you doing? I'm up here! I'm slipping. You must get here quickly. I can help you. We can save Athens, but you must hurry.
This seems like a lot to save you, and I can just a lot. I mean, it'd be easier to just catch you. Oh man. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. That's the stuff. Oh my god, fucking shit, Kratos. You know one of the gods is right there, waging war. Fuck.
Help me, Kratos, please!
Yeah.
Thank you.
And with that act, Kratos set in motion the events that would lead to his downfall.
Kratos, as Athena herself has foretold. But you are late, perhaps too late to save Athens. Or is it Athens you have come to save?
No, I can't! We must not stop!
And when the Oracle looked into his soul, she saw a beast as well as a man. Once a captain in the Spartan army, Kratos had begun his command with only 50 soldiers. But soon his numbers grew to the thousands. His tactics were brutal, but effective. Drunk with power, he was feared by all, except one. His wife was the only one to brave his fury.
How much is enough, Kratos? When will it end?
When the glory of Sparta is known throughout the world.
The glory of Sparta? You did this for yourself.
His desire for conquest knew no bounds, but that which he desired would ultimately consume him.
By the gods, why would Athena send one such as you?
Stay out of my head!
Choose your enemies wisely, Kratos. Your brute strength alone will not be enough to destroy Ares. Only one item in the world will allow you to defeat a god. Pandora's box, which lies far beyond the walls of Athens, hidden by the gods across the desert to the east. But be warned, Kratos. Many have gone in search of Pandora's box. None have returned. Go through the gates to the desert, Kratos. There begins the path to Pandora's box. It is the only way you will defeat Ares and save Athens.
Oh my god. You are horribly modeled. They just didn't try with this, with the in-game model, did they? My god. That's some PS1 shit, man. You think that could slide? You thought like you could get away with that? Fuck, man. Oh, that's real rough.